Hello! Today I would like to present my top 5 favorite cowls from 8 years of Strick mich Club. Let me start with number 5. This is panoramic cowl. It looks a little strange if I show it like this, but if you open it up, you can see that this is a very nice shape and an interesting shape, especially when you use it for a multicolored yarn or a gradient yarn. And it's a cozy cowl that is double layered here at the top. And the yarn was by Tike Garner from Hamburg, and it was in Strick mich Club, a pattern of Strick mich Club 2020. Really easy and relaxing to knit, only garter stitch, and a very fun and useful result. Number 4 of my top favorite cowls of Strick mich Club is Rose Candy. This is a pattern from 2015, and we had a yarn by Rosie Green Wool. They are a yarn company from Munich, and their yarns are all organic and GOTS certified, but oh, so soft. I love their yarns, and I was so happy to be able to work with their yarns for Strick mich Club. And I invented this construction that starts with a triangle and you go back and forth in garter stitch and you accentuate it with these fun stripes. And it's a great cowl and I love to wear it. So this is Rose Candy from 2015. Number 3 of my favorite cowls from Strick mich Club is Aglaisio. This is the most current pattern from Strick mich Club 2021 with a yarn from Hedgehog Fibers, a hand-dyed yarn, and I really enjoyed knitting this cowl, and I love the construction with the steep triangles. It's totally seamless, of course, and I have added an insert with a little lace, which is also fun to knit, and it's only a couple of rows, so it won't stress you too much. It's all in all a very relaxed knit, and it's just a very nice little result. And if you like this, you will have to wait for the pattern for a couple of more months, because our patterns in Strick mich Club, they're exclusive to our members during 12 months after the first publication. So unfortunately, unless you are a member of Strick mich Club 2021, you will have to wait a little bit more. Number 2 of my all-time favorite cowls of Strick mich Club is Spiral Escape. This is a pattern from 2017, and you can see that this is a garter stitch stripe, a white stripe that's attached to itself. This is also totally seamless. It comes off the needles, totally finished, and it looks fab in a gradient yarn with these long color changes. This was a yarn by Bilum from Hungary. And I got so much feedback about this pattern. People love to wear it, people love the color changes, and people love to knit it because it's really simple and relaxing, and it's just a fun knit with a great effect. So it's really a well-deserved second place for this cowl. And my personal all-time favorite cowl of Strick mich Club is Poppy Project. This is a yarn by hand dyer Alte Künste. It's German, it means ancient arts. And she mainly uses plant and natural dyes to achieve these stunning colors. And I have used her yarn to make this garter stitch cowl. So you can wear it as a cowl by pulling it over your head, but it also has these openings in the back. So what you can do is you can push your arms through these openings, and it will double as a shrug, and it will warm your back, and it will be really pleasant to wear. And also there are a number of varieties how you can wear it, how you can use these openings, and I think it's a really fun piece. It's an innovative piece, and it's fun to wear and fun to knit. So this is really my favorite cowl of the patterns I made for Strick mich Club. If you liked what you see, if you are into relaxed knitting and innovative patterns, then you can sign up for Strick Mich Club 2022. Now our sign-up page is open at www.strickmich.club and I would love to see you in Strick Mich Club. We have a couple of options. You can join us just for the patterns, or you can opt to have some very nice exclusively dyed yarn that goes with the patterns. And there are also classes that I teach, online classes, which you can sign up for. I would love to see you in Strick Mich Club 2022. And until then, happy knitting.